Hello guys, welcome back to the C project, and today we will discuss a project named as book management system in the shop. And here I am opening the code, and first of all we will see how this code works, and after that I will explain all the codes that I have written. So first of all, run the code. Yeah, this is the user interface. Welcome to the bookshop of Manish. And in first, press 1 to create entry for the book. So I'm pressing 1, and it will ask enter date. And today is 30/5/2017. And enter name. My name is Manish. And enter mobile number. My mobile number is this. And next, what it will ask, enter book name. Suppose C programming, and what will be the cost of book? Suppose 500. Okay, data written successfully. And now I'm going to display in create entry for another book. Also enter date. Also today is 05/2017. Enter name Raja. Enter mobile number 40655. Enter book name, suppose C++, and enter cost, suppose it cost 490. Data written successfully to our file. And next thing that we will do, we will display on a specific date. Enter date, that is 30/05/2017, and this is the result. And here by error it's writing no record found, but it's not. Here customer name is Manish, mobile number is 7297, book name and this, and it was first and it was second entry on that day. And during, and now coming to the main section, and one press, we will press 0 to go out. So by this method we can create entry, we can enter the book, and we can check by the specific name, by the specific book also, but here I am checking only by the specific date. Now exit, I am exiting, and I will make you understand how this is working. So here I have included stdio.h. So I can get access to the scanf and printf, and conio.h to get access to the clr, scr and getch. String.h because we have used some string manipulation operation, and standard library to exit, and other file functions. And here I have some data type of date of character, username, book name, mobile number, cost, and once again date, uname, book name and mobile number. This is for storing and this is for taking input. Now first, our first module, first function that I have defined is to enter data in the file. So here void write, first of all I will enter. So first I taken a file and a pointer to the file, because all the entry that we are seeing here I will store it into file. Next, print enter date. Yeah, I have entered date, and because date is a string, so we don't need address. And next thing, enter name, and I have entered name, username. And fourth thing, that enter mobile number. Yes, and this is also of string type, so I entered mobile number. And fifth thing, enter book name, and here I entered book name. And next thing, that enter cost, so I entered here cost, and this is of integer type. And now we have used the pointer to the file and open our text file, that is book.txt, in appended mode. And appended mode is such that we can write next to the file. In file we can write only at the last, and here we written, this is the syntax for writing data to the file fprintf, pointer name comma, all the format specifier, and here data type, all the variable names, and here data written successfully. We have successfully read the data, and at last we close the file using fclose pointer. And so this is to write data into the file. That's our first case works in user interface we have seen. And the next thing that is, I have to display, and before displaying, here coming to the now main functions, here first of all take a character and some variables, and this is for text color and text background, and we have a do while loop so that our loop will continue. We clear the screen, and next this is the all the printf statement that are showing on the user interface. And we applied here switch case, and in case 1 to create entry for the book. Here we give the definition to create entry for the book, and we simply here call write function, and when write function is called, our control moves to this function. Here we have written, this is the write function. When it call write function, our control moves to that point, and next data entered successfully, after that break. And in case 2, to display on a specific date, first of all I have taken enter date, and here we pass the string to display. And now coming to the display function, and here is the display function. So here I taken a string as an argument, and once again I created pointer to a file, and also I taken an integer value. Now open the file in read mode, because we have to only show, and this is the syntax of scan, of reading data from the file. And here we want to read data on a specific date, so we used while loop. Here we used while loop, and this while loop will continue until end of file is not encountered. So first of all here our value will be, it will be compare date, and here we are taking date, and this DA is entered by user, so it will compare both. If both are same, then the value of result will be 0, and it will stored in this. And if both are not same, the value will be 1. And here the error that we encountered at runtime was this. Now it will be fine. If we have a result 0, then enter all the things: customer name, mobile number, book name, book cost. And if the date and DA both are not same, means we entered a date and in our records we don't have date of that type. So here if our both are not same, then the value of result will be 1, and it will print no record found, and at last close the file and get ch and so on. And this is the main functions. After that, after case 2, we have exit function. So use exit 0 to exit, and if this all invalid, then invalid selection, and continue until our selection is not equal to 0. At last get ch. And this is the overall explanation of code. And if you don't, if you have any problem, then you can ask, and also you can mail me, enter your mail address to comment box, so that if you want to get the code, I will send you, I will mail you the code. And once again we will see, run the code, enter date 30/05/2017, name Manya mobile number, enter something. Book name, suppose Oxford. Enter cost, suppose 1000. Now data written successfully. Now we will display the enter date, that is 30/5/2017. That's enough, because we have entered today, we have entered 3 entry, so we get all the 3 results: customer name, mobile number, book name and book cost, that we have printed in our display section. Now we will exit by 0. So let us watch to the code once again. Yes, basically we used in this only file, the concepts of file and some switch cases only. This is very simple project. So guys, this is a third project of this queue, and before this project I have also discussed 2 project, but unfortunately in that project I don't explain the code because that was too large. But you can leave your email address in the comment box so that I can send you the code. And in next we also discuss many project, because I have made almost 10 to 12 project. So guys, please subscribe this channel to get updated about all the projects that I have coded. And one thing, remember, if you are studying C, then making project in C is necessary, because by doing large project we can get how can we solve a larger problem, and how to get rid of the problem, and how to bug a bigger problem. Because writing a bigger code, and we will get many errors, and we always learn from errors. Error is necessary in coding, and it you are learning from error, then you are good. So guys, thank you for watching this video, and please share and subscribe this. Thank you.